time, the word times.
Sitting in her seventh grade math class, Ashley Sella is grateful for her Catholic education.
I'm lucky that I get to study in this school.
She was enrolled in public school until last year, when St. Bartholomew Catholic Academy provided her family with a scholarship.
It means a lot to us because it's really giving me a chance to study in a Catholic school. And it's really helping my parents.
The Sellas are one of nearly 50 families receiving tuition help this year because the Elmhurst Queens Academy is considered an embassy school.
It means it gives the opportunity for children in our parish to come where parents might be struggling with the full tuition.
It's a way for the parish to give back to this immigrant community, made up mostly of Filipinos, Ecuadorians, and Mexicans. School officials meet directly with parents, assessing their financial needs. Then scholarships are granted from $300 to $1,500. But it's not only about academics.
When we ask our parents, what do you want for your child? They want a school where they can learn, but also be rooted in their faith.
St. Bart's is one of 15 Catholic academies in Brooklyn and Queens with the embassy status. The schools not only provide scholarships, but are able to fund programs such as robotics, art, and bring technology into the classrooms. Eighth grader Braden Castro is on the robotics team. He wants to use his opportunities to become an engineer when he grows up.
I wanted to try to add something to the world and try to make the world a better place.
Good morning, kindergarten. Good
morning. And that's what the academy wants for its nearly 180 students and counting. St. Bart's also reaches out to nearly 800 students in the parish's faith formation program, letting families know they can afford the faith-based education.
We're trying to gain more to come out of the public school and come into a Catholic environment and community.
To strengthen the Catholic community for generations to come. In Elmhurst, Queens, Tim Harfman, Currents News.